I started my art selling professionally probably 2004. I would literally paint 3 to 6 paintings a day, list 3 paintings on eBay at auction, and every time they would sell. I recently started a couple years ago doing some paintings that would incorporate symbols that have to do with women's empowerment and just being strong and courageous. I mean, I've painted, been artistic my entire life. My whole family on my mom's side is artistic, so it's like just part of who I am. I have to create.